Hi, my name is Alexander Tsekoff and I will be competing in the World Trophy of Pastry, Ice Cream and Chocolate in Milan 2017. I will be presenting the first Bulgarian team competing there.
Здравейте, казвам се Георги Бойковски и съм горд, че избраха мен да представям страната ни на световното за сладкари в Милан, Италия.
I decided to give up pastry and become an actor, and I went to LA. I had a really great experience. I rediscovered myself, and I came back and I saw that it wasn't the time to become an actor, and I got back to pastry, and this was the moment that I really connected with, because I didn't know why I was doing this. And now, like back then, I knew that this is the thing that I want to do and want to explore. And at some point I've been working with the best chefs in Bulgaria, and now I am working with the best one, and he is a really good pastry chef, so he gives me the philosophy of creating the how you create the desserts, and this is the thing that it was missing for me, the missing part. So now I have the tools to rediscover and discover and rediscover the whole world of pastry and tastes.
Бих посъветвал всички да се опитат да навлезат повече в света на сладкарството, защото е най-висшата дисциплина на кулинарията, която им позволява да могат да изразят себе си чрез най-близкото нещо, което може да се нарече изкуство, което са десертите. Избрах да стана сладкар някъде преди 10 години, като исках да добавя това да стана по-добър шеф и избрах да се състезавам на това състезание, защото по принцип не съм състезателна личност и ще ми е много интересно предизвикателство.
So my own life is I don't get ready, I stay ready. And it was hard. It was hard working, like 6 years hard working, but I saw that you can discover yourself through pastry. So I consider myself as an artist, and this is one of the ways that I express myself.
The world.
My motto in life is I get ready. Oh.
Чай, аз по какви говоря? Чай, аз забрах това, няма мога повторно, нещо друго ще трябва.